Caleb Dunlap, Engaging the Cause, Miigwech, Bizindawiyug. So I just wanted to introduce myself properly, and my name is Caleb Dunlap. I'm from the Fond du Lac Reservation. I'm Ojibwe from northern Minnesota, which is a smaller reservation there. And I come from the Eagle Clan, and I'm also a queer two-spirit male, and I'm very glad to be here today. So almost actually 4 years ago, I graduated from school at UCLA in California, and about 2 weeks later, I was thrown out of a four-story building, a balcony, and I almost lost my life. I spent 6 weeks in the UCLA hospital, and I was brought home to my reservation where I grew up. And while I was there, they had some events for me for my medical costs. And some of our women came together and they gifted me with some songs to help me in my healing process. And it's interesting because they're songs for women. And at the time I wasn't open about my sexuality, but they know what's best. They know what's going on. And so it wasn't necessarily for me to only gift it to people that were women, but to people who need healing. And I think we all need healing. And so I'm really glad to be here today and to meet all of you and to meet Timothy. And even though he is cured, he still has a lot of healing to go through. And I'm sure as we all do. And so when I was gifted this song, I was pretty banged up, and I play a drum, but I didn't learn it with a drum, and so I don't sing it with a drum. So I'll sing it to you the way I learned it, and it's almost as though it's a prayer. So it's always proper for us to tell what the song means. So the song speaks of, it says Anishinaabe Kwe, that's how we say our first people, ourselves as Ojibwe, that's how we state our females. But it says all females from all clans rise up and come to the circle and dance. And so it's very healing because whether you're a female or whether you're physically injured or physically in need of healing, it can mean so much. Spiritually, emotionally, physically, mentally, but also, you know, metaphorically, rise up. So rise up in whatever way you have to, each and every day, to defeat HIV, to defeat everything that we have to battle each and every single day. So I give this all to you today, I give it to Timothy today as well. And so bear with me again. It means a lot to me, so I usually close my eyes. it goes through four verses, and that's to represent each direction that all human people come from. So I'll just sing it for you. sorry. Give you a little. I'll just sing it from. So, Anishinaabe kwe gimen agom dodem, gimen agom dodem, akina bindage oma. We win in any me win. We are we oh. We are we oh. We are we oh. We are we oh. We we higher, way higher.
Anishnabe kwe ki min gom dorem ki min gom dorem akina binda ge oma we win in any me win we we are we oh we are we oh we Nishna bekwe gimen gom dorem gimen gom dorem akena bindage oma we win in any me win we Nishnabe kwe gimen gom dorem gimen gom dorem akena binda ge oma we win il teni me win we we are we oh we are we oh we higher we oh we higher we higher.